criminals and rebels. But not the more sick at the thought of people not paying you taxes for any reason.
I am sorry, not today, please.
There is a rebellion, Presidente. If these rebels want your attention so badly, they should make an appointment like everybody else. Penultimo is glad every day is not the revolution. Although every day the Earth revolves around its axis, so I suppose every day is a revolution. Time for you to meet someone Penultimo does not consider a friend.
What use is power if you don't exercise it? It'd wither away like a muscle you weren't using. Disastrous.
Want to make a quick buck? Superpowers will pay a tidy sum to conduct a few small thermonuclear tests. This is bound to be popular with the local residents, especially if you tell them radiation will give their skin a healthy glow and help them save money on haircuts. Everyone knows that this is the atomic age, and we wouldn't want Tropical to get left behind, would we?
Excellent, excellent. I'm so glad this deal worked out for us. They call me the Broker. I guess I had another name once. But you know what names are good for? They're good for getting you arrested, Presidente. Well, that's not my game. My game would be business. Which business? Hey, what have you got? Now, I don't want to alarm you, but I'm going to need a rather prompt decision on these offers. Thank you.
We were ready to hoard the rocks, but suddenly there were druids everywhere. set sail for booty once more. Disaster of disasters. The crew is sobering up. Worse still, they are asking questions about employment conditions and workplace safety. Arr! Set sail for booty once more!
May, just squeeze past, please.
We've done it. The rocks rolled off the deck and onto the dock. Presidente, as promised, I do indeed gasp in awe at the effortless way in which you completed my workout. Thank you.